Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, dear students. Today, I will teach you reaching places. Meenakshi, can you tell what is a map?
Ma'am, I don't know.
It's okay.
A map is a representation of a place or a part of it on a flat surface. It helps us to locate any place, city, state, or country. It guides us to locate a place in a new unknown area. The art of the drawing a map is called cartography. The person who draws a map is called a cartographer. A book of maps is called an atlas. While drawing a map, we use certain pictures, signs, and colors to represent different features. They are called symbols. These symbols are universally accepted. They give more information in a limited space, make it easy to draw a map and locate a place on a map. Blue is used to represent the water bodies. Brown is for the mountains, yellow is for the plateaus, and green is for the plains.
Ma'am, what is meaning of symbols?
Pictures, signs, colors used on a map to represent different features.
Okay, ma'am.
A sketch is rough drawing of a place drawn without a scale. It represents the main features of an area with the help of some important landmarks. A landmark is something that is easy recognizable, like a hotel, hospital, park, or a school. A plan is drawn to scale, representing a small area on a large scale. It gives information in detail. It is drawn without an aerial view. Meenakshi, can you tell how to read a map?
Ma'am, to understand how to read a map, let us make a plan of our house. Imagine we are looking at it from above. What does it look like?
Very nice, Meenakshi.
Thank you, ma'am.
Types of maps. On the basics of the information given by the map, it can be divided into three categories. Meenakshi, tell how many maps are there?
Ma'am, there is three map: political map, physical map, and thematic map.
Good, Meenakshi.
Thank you, ma'am.
Political map. A political map shows the states and the national boundaries of a place. It shows the location of different places with respect to each other. Physical map. A physical map shows the physical features of a place, like the rivers, mountains, forests, and lakes. They are represented by different colors. Meenakshi, can you tell the place name with their colors?
Yes, ma'am. Mountains colors is brown, northern plains colors is light green, desert plateau colors is pink, coastal plains colors is green.
Good, Meenakshi.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thematic maps. Thematic maps display specific information like rainfall, vegetation, national parks, etc. What is compass? A compass is an instrument for finding directions. It is like a watch and has a magnetic needle. The needle always points towards north direction. East, west, north, and south are the main or cardinal directions. Northeast, northwest, southeast, and southwest are the sub-directions. If we stand facing the sun with our arms outstretched, then we are facing east. West lies at our back. North is on our left and the south is on our right. Now, Meenakshi, I will ask two questions from the chapter that I teach you.
Okay, ma'am.
What are cardinal directions? Name the sub-direction. needle of the compass always points towards east or north.
Thank you for watching our video. Please subscribe our channel Little Master and like too. Please answer the question and write in the comment box.